Let's see what we can find in Goodwin Champions. Oh. Oh. This is number one. This is number 20. Let's get everybody with their number. And let's start at the break. So everybody's going to get a pack number. Good luck with your packs and good ones. Seven times through. Ho. Ho. Oh my. Lucky number. Seven. Johnny got the first two. So you can just see how things are going here. Roy's got the bottom pack. Johnny's got the top pack. So, yeah, that's how that works. And so, boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Let's get this thing going. Starting things off with Johnny S. Pack number one. A little bit of Goodwin Champions action. Ooh. A little bit of Goodwin for Johnny. Some nice things. Tiger Woods. Miles Bridges. Pack number one for Johnny. Pack number two for Johnny. Got three hits coming up. Three hits. Alan G is on this thing. Nice Joe Burrow. This is a rookie card. Oh, that's a Joe Burrow rookie. Oh my. Wow, it's not an awesome condition. I mean, it's kind of raggedy. I wouldn't say raggedy, but you know what I mean. It's, I was hoping this thing would be in like perfect condition for you. It's not in perfect condition. Although on this side, everything looks tip top. So maybe it's supposed to look like that. I don't know. I don't think so, though. I don't think it's supposed to look like that. Well, the other cards are damaged. How could it be just the Burrow? Anyway, that's pack number three. Congratulations. Alan G, you will find that in a top loader. Here is number four. Oh, Roy. There's a Joe Burrow. Roy. There's a Joe Burrow, my friend. All right. LeBron James, Casey Mize, Jeffrey P. The King for Richard M. Oh, he got a tiger. Not a Tiger Woods, but a tiger. Jeffrey P, here we go with number 8. Pack number 10 here for Alan G. Nice LeBron James. One of the hits. Lenticular. Congratulations to Alan G. In Pack 10, Corey M is up. Wayne Gretzky. Joe Burrow. Nice Joe Burrow, Corey. What is this, Craig? Sea creatures. What is this? Oh my. Magnificent. Hit number two is come out of here. The sea creature, seahorse. So I wonder what the rarity of this one is. Some of these are really rare. Some of them can be really big hits. But I don't know the rarity of this seahorse. But anyway, Craig, congratulations on Pac-12. That is a hit for you. All right, alcohol. Let's get something big, alcohol. Let's quit playing around here. Michael Jordan. Ho! Oh, nice hit. Nice hit. All right, alcohol wasn't playing around. We had to get serious for this one. Nice. We had to get serious for a minute. Nice hit. So, Stephen K., I hope it's a higher tier card for Craig. Stephen K. says that could be a higher tier card. I hope so. Here's one for Roy. Lumberjack Russo. Got a lumberjack card. I think there's one lumberjack in every box. By the way, that was pack 15 for Robert L. So I'm sorry. Robert, that was your pack. This is Roy's. To go back, I just want to make sure you guys know what you got. This is Roy's. And this is Robert L's. And now on to 16 for Craig. Nice Joe Burrow rookie, Corey. Pack number 19 coming up for Johnny S. Good luck, Johnny. LeBron James, Michael Jordan. Here is pack 20. All right. Good things happening. Congratulations. That was a lot of fun and some good one champions.